When you hear of wars and revolutions, do not be frightened.
Whatever we once were, we are no longer a Christian nation.
I was just looking for a church to attend. Are you the pastor here?
You know that the Lord's Supper is banned.
What are we supposed to do now? Our pastor is gone, our Bibles have been confiscated, and we aren't even allowed to meet together.
Josh is right, we can't stop meeting together.
What reason have I to fear? For me to live is Christ, and to die is gain.